Look at how many people commented or shared the commented. What? No. Look how many people shared the RWB video. Ah.
So if you guys didn't know, last week when the RWB film came out on the 17th, I believe the next day or the day before that, I put out a video doing a little giveaway for you guys saying that if you guys want to win part of RWB Orlando, I have a ton of fiberglass here left over from the car, that you guys could win piece or a part of RWB Orlando that Nakai-san himself cut off the car. So going through the Krispy, hashtag Krispy RWB hashtag on Facebook, so many of you guys went ahead and shared the video with the hashtag. So I want to first of all thank you guys so much for that, helping the video to get to where it is right now, which I'm looking at over here, and it is currently sitting at 198,000 views. It is coming up on 200,000 views, which is insane, so quickly within a week, or maybe a little less than a week, or a little bit more than a week, less than 10 days. I don't know what I'm saying. And thank you guys so much for helping share it, helping it get it out there, and giving you guys feedback on it as well. Also, thank you guys for checking out all the vlogs that we put up from the behind the scenes vlogs we put up from RWB Orlando. I can see that you guys like them. If you guys really do enjoy them, comment down below. I'll make sure to continue the vlogs. I have a ton of BTS coming up behind the scenes from checking out my to-do list. H2Oi, I have vlogs for every day. That's a burp. Behind the scenes with Miller Motor Cars, letting you guys, talking to you guys about how I got the job with them in the first place. Behind the scenes for all of Santa Rosa Houston every day. Behind the scenes for LA, Clean Culture, all that kind of stuff. I have behind the scenes vlogs for all those. So if you guys want to see those come out after those videos, let me know. Want to announce winners for the giveaway from the RWB parts. So all you guys have to do to get in on this giveaway was to make sure you're subscribed to my channel, which most of you are, so thank you for that. Why did I just bow to you guys? And then secondly, you had to share the video on Facebook using the hashtag KrispyRWB, and there were a ton of you that did that. You guys can see, I'm here on Facebook, posted by anyone, anytime, whatever, all that jazz, and there are a ton of shares using the hashtag. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm just gonna scroll up and down this entire list randomly, and I'm gonna go ahead and click on 10 random people's profiles, and I'm going to put you guys up on the screen right now. So I'm just gonna scroll through that. I'm gonna put up 10 random people on the screen right now. All you guys are winners, so congratulations to you guys. You're going to get a piece of RWB Orlando shipped out to you free of charge, a little piece of fiberglass from the car itself, the same exact color, pieces that Nakai-san created and cut off the car himself. A lot of you guys said, hey, you're just giving away scraps or garbage. Personally, to me, I kept a piece from other builds that I've been part of that I was able to, and I think it's just really cool to have a piece of the fiberglass from that car, to hold a piece of that car. Just, it's cool to me. So I figured some of you guys would enjoy that, and clearly, a bunch of you guys did. So thank you for those who supported this giveaway, and congratulations to the 10 winners. I'll throw them up here on the screen again. Congratulations to you guys. I will be in touch. I will send you out pieces as well as some sticker freebies. Another quick thing I want to touch on is H2Oi. First things first, if I say the word H2Oi, you guys are going to go crazy, and you guys are going to say, where's the video, bro? Bro, bro, H2Oi, upload it. Bro, just upload it already. First of all, it's not even done. It's not even really started yet. I know I put out that teaser saying it'd be done and uploaded by the end of this year, which is a couple days away, but with everything going on with RWB, getting these vlogs done, getting that documentary done, it took longer than I expected it to do. And you know what, I'm not really mad at that, because I got to put in more time, more effort into those videos, and I think it shows, definitely. But the only downside to that is pushing back other videos that would come after that, and H2Oi happened to be one of those videos. Now, I had client work, paid client work, that I had to get out before the H2Oi video was to be touched. Now, a lot of you guys, that's something a lot of you guys don't understand, and that's totally fine, because a lot of you guys don't do the same job that I do and don't do the same things that I do. So I'll just explain that really quickly. So H2Oi for me is a fun, just great overall weekend that I get to go to by my own expense. On my own expense, I go down and pay for gas. I pay for my hotel, my condo, wherever I'm at, food, all that jazz is all on me. I go to have a good time, enjoy it, and to work with awesome people, awesome car owners, see a lot of cool friends, and just have an overall good time. That's something I love to create, have a great time, and love sharing with you guys. On the other hand, I do stuff where I get paid client work, and that paid client work is paid client work. That's my job. I don't make enough from YouTube to just have that solely be my job and solely throw out videos that I create in my head or something like that. I have to work for client videos. Hopefully, that YouTube thing could be the full-time job one day if you guys tell all your friends to subscribe. Those paid jobs have to come before my little passion projects such as H2Oi. So, don't get too afraid. I did just finish the last client work that I had to get done before I could start to work on H2Oi. So, what that means is tonight I'm actually going to start importing all the H2Oi footage and getting to work on that tonight. So that means it's not gonna be coming before the end of the year. Yeah, I know, I know. However, it will be coming soon. I can't really give you guys an exact date, because who knows if I'll run into any issues, how long it'll take me to go through all the footage. There's four days of footage from it, but It's gonna be worth it, guys. I know you're hanging in there with me. I know this is probably my most anticipated video of the year, every year, and I'm grateful for that. But just hang in there with me, guys, a little bit longer. I promise you, it will be worth the wait. There will also be four, five, however many behind the scenes videos for each day of shooting, so you guys can, again, see how I went about each shoot, funny things that happened with me and my friends, and just a little bit extra than just the after movie. So hopefully that'll kind of make up for having it be a little bit later on. If you want up-to-date minute and previews and everything like that on the H2Oi after movie, make sure you follow me on Instagram. I'll throw it up on here on the screen. I do stories where I do previews of the H2Oi after movie. I do stories where I put up, like, I do like a live chat, and they'll be like, I'll show some footage that no one else has seen yet from the after movie, so you guys can get a little sneak peeks before it's out and before I really get fully working on it. So make sure you follow me on Instagram to see sneak peeks about H2Oi and future videos. I just wanted to congratulate the winners of the RWB Orlando parts, as well as update you guys briefly on H2Oi. I hope you guys all had an amazing holiday season. Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, whatever you guys celebrate, and you guys have an amazing new year coming up this weekend. And I will see you guys on the next one, really. Thanks for sticking around. And make sure to check out the latest RWB Orlando last BTS vlog. I really enjoyed it. There's actually a lot of action in showing you guys kind of how we filmed the later portion of the documentary itself, with a lot of action, us jumping out of cars and getting the shots and sweating a lot. I don't know if you guys want to see it. Thank you guys again for watching. I will see you all in the next one. Hopefully I answered some questions for you guys here and gave away some cool stuff. So I'll catch you guys in the... I said that 6 times. I'll see you guys later. Peace.